videos on March 29th, 2024. It's about 7 in the morning on a Friday. They got an interesting looking train here. Looked like sand cars at first and turned into a mixed freight. Yeah, first train of the day is a big one. We got the cattle down here having some breakfast. See the farmer there too. All right. Westbound mixed freight in Montour, Iowa.
Eastbound UP. It's like a fast one. Westbound UP. Thank you.
And I got an eastbound light I see on for track one, so we'll do a little chase, see if we got an eastbound coming here. Fast westbound stack, Montour.
Eastbound UP.
Eastbound priority train, Montour. Yeah, all this train action's got old Roger worn out. Yeah, Walter's hiding around the corner somewhere. Got a westbound UP approaching now. Just missed a train meet. That eastbound priority train just passed, and got this westbound approaching now.
Thank you.
Cleveland Railroader. Nice westbound mixed freight through Montour, Iowa.
I got a westbound UP approaching. He's coming up track two, and then I got an eastbound light on track one, and I can hear him. We could possible train meet here in Montour. Yeah, blinking ditch lights on UP, you don't see that very often.
All right, nice train meet. Westbound mixed freight and an eastbound priority train, Montour, Iowa. Eastbound UP, track one. Detector. Well, here comes that westbound. Just missed a train meet there. Westbound stack train, eastbound mixed freight, Montour.
Eastbound UP. Whole train, drone time.
Pretty short loaded coal train there. It's probably one of the shorter ones I've ever seen. A couple nice CNW cars on there. Eastbound through Montour, Iowa.
They got westbound UP. Looks like he's taking the crossover from track 2 to track 1.
Montour, Iowa.
I got a westbound UP approaching Montour. Looks like he's taking the crossover just like the last train did. Got a couple Amish kids on electric pedal bikes sitting there waiting.
Well, that was a nice long one. Took the crossover from track 2 to track 1 on a westbound auto rack stack train, Montour, Iowa.